When it comes to the numerous leaks and rumors about Yoda's return in Star Wars Episode 8, The Last Jedi, so far the strongest leak that backs this all up is that over at Pinewood Studios in the UK, there was a set piece being used to accommodate a Yoda puppet, and that Frank Oz was there to record some Yoda lines. Hey everyone, what's going on? This is Mike Zero here again, and today we have very interesting information that comes right from Variety, as they got a chance to interview with Frank Oz. In case you guys don't know who Frank Oz is, he is indeed the voice of Yoda himself. Now, what's really interesting is they questioned him about his possible involvement in Star Wars The Last Jedi. So, here is what Variety had to say. Now, Variety said, "There are reports that you might reprise Yoda in the new Star Wars." Frank Oz says, "I feel like I'm a prisoner at war here, and I can only give you my name, rank, and serial number. To be true to the people who asked me, and they are kind of my family, I have to say I've been asked not to talk about it. I love Yoda. I would be happy to talk to you about it at the time they let me." So that to me tells me that he was giving us a yes and a no, and was being quite vague and a little cryptic there, but given the leaks and the rumors backing this all up, Yoda is coming back in Star Wars The Last Jedi, and this leads us to our next pointer. This actually comes from something not too long ago, February of 2016, just a little over a year ago. This was Entertainment Tonight. They interviewed Mary Ann Brandon and Mary Jo Markey. In case you guys do not know, they were the editors of Star Wars The Force Awakens, and, well, they confirmed that Frank Oz was actually supposed to reprise his role in this film in the form of a cameo that was eventually cut from the film itself. So, you have that. Now, what they said was, "There was one point where we were actually thinking of having Yoda in the film, and then we decided not to. Frank Oz came in for a day and did a whole bunch of Yoda, and he was over the moon to do it, and we were tickled pink." Now, given that they had that idea for The Force Awakens, they are going to, you know, essentially contribute that to Star Wars The Last Jedi. But guys, drop a comment below, let me know what you think about Frank Oz's comment. To me, it tells me this. It tells me that he knows the answer, he knows that Yoda's involved. Given all the leaks and rumors that back this up, that he did in fact record lines, and that there was a set piece over at Pinewood being used to accommodate a Yoda puppet, and not only that, the editors of The Force Awakens had this idea of having Yoda in the film in the form of a cameo, and Frank Oz was there delivering all these lines for like a whole day. You know, it all adds up to all of that, right? And I think that Frank Oz is just being a very careful person. He's saying what he has to say under the orders by Disney and Lucasfilm, of course. And, you know, eventually, whether or not he's allowed to talk about it at all before the film even releases, eventually he's going to give us, you know, his insight about, you know, what he thinks about his return as Yoda. So, guys, drop a comment below. Let me know what you think about this. It is interesting stuff indeed. And if you guys did enjoy the content for today, do make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video to support the channel. And until next time, I'll catch you guys later. Have a great time and enjoy. Bye.